business card.
Body good is some of my them. Feels pretty, me a problem. Everything from Paris, Milan, straight off the runway when I grab them. Platinum plaques in my office. Turned that $1 million office.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And if you're new, you should definitely subscribe because I'm a whole vibe, okay? Period. So in today's video, it's going to be another entrepreneur vlog. Well, I have a lot of orders to package and ship today, so we're about to just get right into it. So about to ship up this package for the giveaway winner. And y'all have to be back in here later today. So yeah, y'all, I gotta be back later today. I just wanted to ship off her package.
So yeah, y'all, it's 8:09 in the morning. I just dropped my daughter off at daycare, so I was like, let me go drop off this package. That's the giveaway winner. Because I have so many more packages to drop off later. So I was like, let me just come and do this really quickly. So the order that I drop off later, I don't got to worry about waiting on that machine, waiting on that long-ass line. Because this post office is horrible when it opens. So, like, when I got packages that I have to manually put in that machine, I make sure I come before it's not open and nobody's here. So, yeah, I'm about to be on my way home.
All right, y'all. Hopefully the lighting isn't too crazy. But, yeah, we're about to get right into packaging these orders. So, I have one order already packaged. I actually got a shipment of lashes that I've been waiting on, so I'm restocked on my royalty lashes, so that's great. So I'm about to package this wholesale order right here. She ordered 50 lashes. This is just wholesale order number one. I think I have 3 wholesale orders to do today. Hopefully, the post office ships everything that they're supposed to. Y'all know my thank you cards and my business cards. Just close it up, y'all. I'm really working on getting some more packaging. I didn't expect wholesale to do so well so fast, and I didn't want to spend money on packaging and I'm not getting wholesale orders, you know. So I'm gonna start purchasing some like stuff to make my wholesale orders real pretty, real unique. But for now, this is what it is, okay? Alright, y'all, so here's the situation. My boxes for my beauty boxes, my blue boxes, y'all know them boxes. So, shipment delay. And I have to get these orders out. So, for everybody that ordered beauty boxes this past week, they're gonna be shipped out in this. Now, I'm throwing in a free lip gloss in each package just because I feel like if you advertise something a certain way, don't send it to anybody another way, you know. So this, I hate to my heart to do this, but I don't want their package to be late because 9 times out of 10 they're probably gonna throw away the box anyway. So I'm not gonna make them wait even longer for the box. All right, y'all, so while I was waiting for the other packages, I literally just filmed a video. I changed my outfit and everything, but just filmed a video. I just got a text message just saying it was delivered, so let's hope both of them came. For real, for real. Yes, 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 y'all both came. All right, so I know y'all done see me in like 50 different angles, but they came, so now I'm about to just package these 2 orders. Thank you.
just hope I can finish packaging this order before it does. Y'all, so I'm about to go ship everything off, but you know I had to get me in the picture with all these packages because, you know, accomplishment. It's a good day. It's a good day. My phone is on 2%, but I just want to check in. My hands were so full. Our hands were so full. I could not record. I just gotta say, like, the fact that I needed help carrying packages to the post office is a blessing, because I remember when I got no orders. So I'm sad I couldn't film it, because that's actually something that you want to film. You know, when you get bigger and everybody has the pictures with all their packages around them, or they have pictures of them going to the post office, or like bins of packaging. My house just in time, because look, pouring outside, like pouring.
Pouring.
All right, y'all, so pouring. I almost forgot to close out this vlog. So I'm about to just do it right now. Since I last picked up the camera, I received 2 orders, so that's a blessing. That's great. One of them, I'm trying to figure out what I'm gonna do. I might reach out to the customer and ask them if they want to wait till Friday. My boxes are supposed to come on Friday. I got an order for a beauty box, and y'all know the situation with that. So I might contact them and see if they want to wait. If not, I'll just ship it right off in a poly mailer. The people that the beauty boxes that I shipped out today, they've been waiting because they pre-ordered their boxes. That's why I was like, you know what, let me just ship it out and give them something free. For those that I don't know, I added black bonnets to my site. I'm gonna just insert the picture right there. And if you don't know, that means you're not following me on social media. And if you're not following me on social media, then what are you doing, sis? What you doing, bro? Definitely don't forget to comment your video suggestions down below. Like, if you need help with anything, if you're starting a business, if you want to start a business, give me your business suggestions. You know, give me content to film, y'all, because, you know, I want to film what y'all want to watch. You feel me? So hopefully y'all enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see y'all in the next one.